Look at these. These are all gorgeous. What's up, party people? Android Stud here, and I have some new cases here from a company called Crave. Now, they sent me out some of these cases for the iPhone 14 Pro Max. Wanted to thank them for sending these out to check out. These are look like they're exceptional. I believe they have up to 9 colors for your iPhone 14 Pro, iPhone 14 Pro Max. Now I got that beautiful deep purple color, and I want to try to see which one I want to try out first. Like I said, they got about 9 colors. This is the clear one. Then you have, what color is this? This is the aqua. As you can see there, nice little color. And then you have the forest. It's more like a green. I like that. This one is interesting. I like this color here. It's like a slate, like a gray. I want to check that one out too. So let's check out the description here on Amazon. You can pick them up on Amazon. And right here, as you can see here, you got forest green, aqua, berry, very nice, black. You got the blush, which is like an orange. And you got that lilac. That lilac might go good with the deep purple. Navy, red, and slate. So about 9 colors. Let's check out that lilac. Yeah, look at that lilac. That would look nice with this, huh? That would look real good. And they go for about $15.99, and they got some really good features on these cases that I think that everybody is going to like. You got that ultra slim design. It's got that dual protection because it's a dual layer. So it's got that hard plastic on the back and then the silicone soft part. Shock absorption, premium quality, precise cutouts. It's got the precise camera. So let's get into it here. Go ahead and check out. Ooh, look at that. Oh, and that's the other thing. It's got this ultra, it's got like this grip design on the back. So it's easy to grip. So it's hard for you to drop your phone when you have it in here. And like I said, this is a dual layer. So you got this soft silicone here, and then you got the hard plastic to protect it here. So we're gonna go ahead and put it here in the iPhone 14 Pro Max. And then we're gonna go here. And I like this two-tone color. Ooh, wow. And it's got this nice raised lip protection along the display, which is really nice. I mean, that protects the device really good. And then you got some good camera cutouts here. So you got good protection for your iPhone 14 Pro Max. Man, this is a really nice case. I'm not gonna lie. This is really nice. Let me lighten the camera up a little bit. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Look at that. That is a really good look. And I do like this. These corners are reinforced. Look at your cutouts there for your Type-C and your speakers, for your volume up and down, or your power button. There's your volume up and down. You got precise cutouts there. You also have a opening there for your alert slider. That is really, I'm telling you, that is nice. I'm really liking this. Let's try another one with color. This is the forest one. So we saw the aqua. Now let's check out the forest. Look at that, huh? That is really, these are nice job by Crave. Now, Crave sells some other accessories too. So check them out on Amazon. They sell a lot of different accessories, cases, all kinds of chargers, cables, all kinds of stuff. So again, we're gonna go ahead and pop that out. I like this color a lot. This is not a bad color here. And I like this dual layer protection. It's not very bulky. At all. Look at that. Isn't that tight? That is nice. I really do like it. Now, if you got that space black or something else, man, this is, I like this material here because it doesn't slip out of your hand. So you're gonna have great, grip on your phone when it comes to your iPhone 14 Pro Max. Now let's try the slate. Oh man, these are all really nice. I highly recommend. This material on the back is just gangbusters for you if you're looking for a good case that's good looking, good protection. You get everything on this. You get everything. You get just absolutely everything. I wrote some stuff down here. Oh yeah, I mean, you get the increased grip control here, which is great. You get the raised edge on your screen here, and then you get the camera protection, reinforced corners, wireless charging compatible, so you have no issues there with the wireless charging. We'll check that out here in a second. Slim profile, which it's super slim if you ask me. That is very, very slim. I love that. And it's shock resistant, so if it falls, you're good to go. Ooh, I do like this one. I like this color a lot. This color is nice. Now let's try the final one, which is, this is more of a clear, so you don't have that increased grip protection, but this is beautiful. Look at that, huh? Look at that. Shows off your deep purple or your space black or silver or whatever color you're getting for your iPhone 14 Pro Max. This is just awesome. Look at that. Excellent camera protection. You got the raised lip there on the display. That is just powerful. Look at your buttons, both sides, power button. I love the Crave logo there, which is great. I'm telling you, man, I'm craving some more cases. That's what I'm craving. This is, wow, that's nice. All right, so we're gonna test out the wireless charging on here. I have a regular wireless charger here that I use. It's like a stand. As you can see, perfect wireless charging on the clear case. And then you wanna do a little MagSafe action. Put your iPhone 14 there and you're good. MagSafe works. Now it's not strong, obviously, because there's no magnets in the case, but you do get the charging ability on that. All right, so I put it in the Crave Dual Guard case. This is the slate gray. We're gonna go ahead and try the wireless charging here. Boom, as you can see, you're charging. Now I have a MagSafe here so that you can use MagSafe. We're gonna go ahead and put this. What I was doing is kind of finding the right spot and then you're good to go. You'll be able to MagSafe. You can see there it's charging. But the problem I was having is when you try to just place it on there, it wasn't kicking in. So you do have to kind of find the magnet on the phone and then you're good to go. You're able to charge. But yeah, these are excellent cases. I love the colors. There's 9 to choose from. I got a few here, but I love this grip protection here. It is just absolutely phenomenal. And this clear case here, the construction on it is phenomenal. A1 design. I mean, you got the shock absorbent, you got the increased camera. Everything is really, really nice. That's gonna do it, man. I'm Android Stud. If make sure you hit that thumbs up button and subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell so you know when videos are like this are coming. But yeah, you can use MagSafe, wireless charging, the works. I really love the protection on here. This is a good looking case, very slim profile, doesn't make it too bulky at all for your iPhone 14 Pro Max. Thanks so much for watching. I'm out of here. Peace.